the occupants or does he want his property to be a single family unit? So then the questions will be put forward before you decide on what notices I need to serve.
The reason we were in here was the allegation of overcrowding.
Yes.
Now,